Cancers, welcome back to my channel. Let's take a look at what you're currently unaware of. We're gonna start with my holographic tarot deck. I've been loving this deck as of recently, and let's see what messages are coming through. Of course, if you do want a personal reading with me, personal session, check out the description. All my other information for my social medias and where you guys can find me will be in that one link, okay? Also, make sure you like this video, subscribe if you want to see future readings, and liking the video lets me know if you guys want to see more of this type of content, and also if you resonated with it. So let's get into it. The first card that we have is the Three of Pentacles here, Cancers. So what you're unaware of, there could be certain coworkers who could be having some sort of gripe with you, or who could be conspiring against you. Now, you could have an idea that certain coworkers may not necessarily like you or be in favor of you, but with this energy, they could be certain coworkers who you need to be careful of telling your business to or letting get too close to you, because it could be a situation where it gets messy or spills into something else. I'm also getting the sense too, some of you guys could be online dating. There could be someone you're online dating. You may not be aware of the fact that they still could be in some sort of relationship, or maybe even living with a romantic partner here. Let's keep going. So we have the Page of Pentacles. And we have the Seven of Swords. There could be a Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo individual where you do need to maybe do a temperature check on your relationship, what you're not aware of. Maybe your person is losing faith for the relationship because there's certain issues that they're not expressing, or they're noticing within the relationship that they're running away from addressing. It also feels like if it's not necessarily that, you guys could be, again, dating somebody who could be putting you in a third party situation, and there needs to be a need for you to do a temperature check in to see where your person's head's at, whether or not this relationship is salvageable, especially if you are aware of this. Let's keep going, Cancers. Oh, something that you guys may have put off. This could be like a bill, some sort of financial opportunity you wanted to manifest. Okay, that opportunity could be still available to you. There just may be a need for you to be a lot more confident in this opportunity, or taking the initiative. And some of you really do need to be careful of missing this opportunity and like talking yourself out of it. What you may not be aware of, somebody who may have ghosted you, they could be really feeling the flack for that. Or I don't know if that's the word I want to use. They could be feeling like they self-sabotaged this whole situation by ghosting you. Like they're feeling bad about it, especially if they did try to reach out to you and you didn't respond. Okay, we also have the Queen of Wands, the Justice card, Five of Wands, Four of Pentacles, and the Sun card. I'm gonna actually move these down a little bit. Yeah, someone wants to make peace with you. Somebody who's really sorry after saying some hurtful things in an argument. Somebody who may have played mind games in a way where they were unaware of who they were playing mind games with. It's almost as if this person realizes that they stepped on their own foot, or they created their own problems. There could also be if you're in a legal situation, what you're unaware of, that legal situation is going to work out in your favor, especially with the Justice card being upright. There's going to be a fair outcome with that. If you've been dealing with custody issues with the person you may have children with, the reason, or what you're not aware of, the reason why this could be under, like, going on underlying could be the fact that there's some underlying issues this person still may have with you. And if there is other people involved, there could be other people making the situation a lot worse. So do be careful of family butting in or a romantic partner. But for some of you, it's more of them being conflicted with the fact that you guys have never saved your relationship, and they could be taking it further than it needs to be taken as far as like doing like the whole custody thing. Anywho, another thing you may not be aware of, there's going to be this shift in energy for you guys in the near future, especially with the Sun card being here, Cancers. You could find yourself in a lot more upbeat, happier place within the next couple of days or so. You could be in the space to where you realize that you don't want to hold on to the things that conflict you, that drag your energy down, and you could find yourself in a more balanced place, more balanced energy. Okay, let's keep going. What are my Cancers currently not aware of? So we have creativity. So for a lot of you, if you've been feeling restless, if you've been feeling like your energy's drained out of it, it could be because the universe is trying to show you, or not even the universe, I think your body is trying to show you and the universe that you need to get these creative ideas out there, especially if you are somebody who is naturally in tune with your creative side and your gifts and the things that help you express your inner child. And as of lately, maybe you haven't been as focused on that. This is you needing to get back into those things if you've been feeling restless, out of it. Okay, let's keep going. Let's pull from here. What are my Cancers currently unaware of? We have, smiley face, and we have joy. So this goes right back into what I was saying earlier. You guys are unaware of the fact that you're stepping into more of a happier time period, a more uplifted, joyous time period for you guys, because you're going to be putting your personal happiness first, where you may have been letting outside issues literally consume you. Okay. All right, let's pull from here to close it off. What are my Cancers unaware of? So we have get your power back. You have forgotten who you are. You are a child of the divine. So take back your power. So spirit, the universe has been trying to send you clear signs that you need to take your power back from a relationship, a situation that you've been in that's been exhausting you, that's been leaving you feeling lost and overwhelmed. And you're constantly going to keep getting those signs. So if you've been asking, why have I been trying to work on this relationship and it's not working out? Or why does it seem like I keep fighting for this and it's not manifesting the way that I may have envisioned? It could be due to the fact that the situation itself could be draining you, especially I'm really seeing this as some sort of toxic attachment to someone who may not be matching your energy merely as much as you may be showing up. Okay, but this is what I see. I hope overall this video was helpful and that you were able to take something from it. If you did, definitely thumbs up the video, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.